So Rick has made it. The place is called Toll Style.
Mateo, what are you doing?
And here we go. Oh, no problem. It's all good.
About to knock you off.
Dog almost took a bite out of me. Anyways, let's try this Toll Style app. So I'm in. Now, it seems like I'm a little bit discreet, but that's because I didn't really ask if I can record. So here I am, looking at the menu. I already knew what I want. Sunshine Burger. I'm making the order. I'm ordering some Sunshine Burger and some fries. Small fries. Too much boobies. Oh, look, tip jar. I made tip after my order. Alright. Still my boobies. Okay. Yeah, let's take off, just show you guys around. So it looks like they got some books. Some great decor here. Ooh, water. Free water. That's always good. Got a light up board. Nice. Oh, there she goes again. Ah, look at the card. Nice card. Colorful. Awesome. Yep. Ah, they got some nice shirts. Probably buy one someday. Ooh, excuse me. Sorry. They got plants around. That's best eye. Karate. Yeah, I'm good. No smoking.
So I'm finally home and I didn't introduce myself properly to you guys. For those who don't know me, my name is Rick. And for those who do, well, it's your boy Rick. Now, I'm here today with a review on this vegan spot that I found in Bed-Stuy, and it's called Toll Style. Now, I didn't know it existed until a month ago, but me and my friend, we were out and I didn't mind breaking bank today. And he went to Bed-Stuy Fish and Fry. I ended up going to Toll Style. I wanted to give it a try. And so I was looking at the menu, as you guys saw, there's so many things you can choose from. And I ended up going for something called a Sunshine Burger. And well, I just got here, you know, we've been driving around. Then I had to get home, then I had to set my room up. And it's definitely, it's probably a little cold, but I'm gonna still try it anyways. And here it is, this lovely piece. You would have thought it was me. Now, this Sunshine Burger, it consists of the pretzel bun. It has avocados. It has a lentil patty, cashew dill, which is in there somewhere. Cheese, and it's not the cheese that you're thinking of. They had to actually create the cheese themselves. It also has sweet chili sauce. Oops, sweet chili mustard. Which is probably the thing that's thinking up on the side. I don't know if you can see it. And then arugula. All in this bad boy right here. Do you guys see that? I'm not sure if you guys can see that. Also, if you want to know more about me, one fun fact is that I love avocados. Like, you can throw avocados on anything. Alright. So here I go. Before I eat it, I have to actually pray, so I kind of forgot about that.
Lord, thank you for the food that I'm about to eat, and bless the hands that put it together. Amen.
Anyways, yes, you can't forget to pray, because I worked hard, and all that work didn't really come from me. I thank God that I have a job, so I can actually pay for that, and yeah, thanks. Here we go. I wish I could see my face right now. It's definitely hard eating, especially when you have a beard. I don't have that much of a beard, but when you have hair around here, it's really hard to eat. Anyways, so it was really juicy. There's something in it that's actually kind of sweet. I'm assuming it's a sweet, the sweet chili mustard. It has a sweet tang to it. It's juicy. It actually feels like a burger. Not to say I miss burgers, but it feels like a burger. So for those who are like not vegans, you guys should definitely try this out. The sauces were just right. It wasn't too much. You got your greens in there with the arugula. You got your fruit, the avocado. Oh my gosh, just tell them out. Take another bite real quick. Now I'm definitely gonna heat it up one more time. And I'm not gonna eat the whole thing in front of you. One, I don't want to make you too hungry. And two, I like to watch shows when I'm eating. Hold on, let me just swallow this. Right now, the other show that I'm watching is Grey's Anatomy, and I stopped watching it, but because social media ruined it for me, they told me that Derek died, for those who know Derek Shepherd, and I was just like, what? Like, how could you kill a character like Derek Shepherd, you know? They already killed George O'Malley, they killed Mark Sloan and his girl, and I was just sad about that. But now they killed Derek off, and I was just, I didn't want to see it anymore, but someone convinced me to see it, and I said, you know what? Let me continue watching. And man, the way he died, I could have sworn someone snuck onions in my room, because I was tearing just a little bit. It wasn't, not even a lot, like, but anyways, I'm gonna go finish this burger inside my room. The place is called Toll Style, and it's in Bed-Stuy, Brooklyn, I believe, 93 Ralph Avenue, along those lines. You guys can Google it. And no lie, this burger was actually delicious. I'm gonna finish it. Enough talking, let me enjoy my show. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Stay up, be blessed.